Kevin, the Maryland muscle machine Lavroni, is definitely a true legend. He bursted into the scene in 91. He was 26 years old, winning the MPC overall versus Paul DiMeo, as you guys saw. And then the next year, he won the Night of Champions, first place, and he went on 92 to place second in Mr. Olympia. It was a controversy. It was a toss-up between him and Dorian Yates. It was so close. It was amazing. I mean, he was definitely smaller than you guys know him, but he was so aesthetically pleasing. And from the front, it was all Kevin Lavroni. You can see him in this picture next to Jurassic Paul Dillette and Sean Ray. And here, when he played second next to Vince Taylor, it was the Arnold Classic. This was one of his best shape, if you ask me. He was definitely aesthetically pleasing. His only little flaw is his back. It was a little bit shallow, lacking that 3D effect. From the front, though, it was a sight to be remembered. And to give you an example, look at the front. He looks exactly like Phil Heath, Mr. Olympia. In a sense, he is better, he is harder, and in my opinion, he has more of a 3D effect from the front. However, from the back, though, he does lack this 3D effect. Muscles coming at you, bellies, and almost peaks from the back that Phil has. Anyway, nonetheless, he came back in 95 in a serious condition. He was threatening the throne of Dorian Yates. From the front, it was all Kevin all day and daily. And even from the back, you know, he was going against the best back ever in that of Dorian Yates. However, he was holding his own. He placed a solid second. You can see him in a back double biceps versus Ray and a seriously threatening back of Yates. And from the front, I'm sorry, it was all Kevin Lavroni. He went on to battle in Ronnie Coleman's era, holding his own. He gained some serious muscle. Look at that lat spread, dwarfing Chris Cormier all day and daily. Back versus two Mr. Olympias, Jay Cutler and Ronnie Coleman. He was called Mr. Intensity on a daily. He gained some serious muscle. In 2000, he shocked us in this British Grand Prix. This is not photoshopped. These guys were probably at their biggest. It was one of the craziest mass pre-show ever. Nonetheless, Kevin Lavroni never dismissed that aesthetic look. He still had a solidly tight midsection. Never was in that huge gut, pregnant belly. You can look at him versus the late Nasser El Sambari. His belly was definitely better than that of Ronnie Coleman, undeniably, on a daily. Aesthetically, he was still representing. The midsection was still world class, even though he was gaining some serious mass. Unfortunately, in 2003, this happened. A tricep tear, unfortunate, so he stopped competing then. But by then, he competed in 12 Mr. Olympias, and he placed second four times. He won them all. He won Arnold Classic, Night of Champion. He is a true legend. He lasted very long compared to the others. And guess what? We're not done yet. Kevin Lavroni is to come back in 2014. Serious rumor there. He will no longer be this small guy. He will gain back that monstrous muscle. Watch out for him in 2014. He will be way in his 40s and he will be a force to be reckoned with. Don't forget to like the video if you salute Kevin Lavroni. Salute me, hella bike at me on a daily basis.